hottest in the world right now. Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Set up a motor, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA.
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm Scotty.
I'm Zane.
Today is Tuesday, March 23rd, 2021. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Underclassmen, please take a few minutes to review your course request for next year by logging on to your PowerSchool portal. You can access requests by clicking on the class registration item under the navigation menu on the left. If everything looks good, you are done. If you would like to change a non-teacher recommended course, just have your parent message your counselor with the courses that you would like to add/drop. If you would like to switch a teacher recommended course Be sure to complete a yellow teacher recommendation change form available from the counseling office or the counseling office webpage. All change requests must be done by March 31st. If you have any questions, please reach out to your counselor.
Sophomores and juniors interested in helping the class of 2025 have a smoother transition to EHS next year, the Link Crew program is looking for you. Link Crew leaders are upperclassmen who are solid role models for incoming 9th grade students. We are looking for responsible 10th and 11th graders with good communication skills and leadership potential who are willing to share the lessons they have learned that have allowed them to be successful at EHS. You could have a tremendous impact on our new students and you will learn many valuable leadership skills in the process. Link leaders are trained to work with and help the incoming freshman class transition into high school. If this sounds interesting to you, fill out an application right away. Applications are due today, March 23rd at 3 p.m. If you aren't sure and would like to know more, please see Mrs. Mandel, Mrs. Calhoun, or Mr. Hrabowski for more details/information.
Hactel Enrollment is hosting a Zoom meeting April 6th. 2021 at 6 p.m. via Zoom. Parents should register by March 30th at hack.edu/parents. Oh my God. It is a great opportunity for your parents to meet your child's admission counselor, learn about reduced tuition, or hear about flexible learning options. Meet other parents and students taking college classes. Learn the difference between AP classes and dual enrollment. Now over to Scott with the news.
News. In today's news, scientists believe that the common cold could boot COVID out of the body's cells. Some viruses are known to compete in order to be the one that causes an infection. University of Glasgow scientists say that cold-causing rhinovirus trumps the coronavirus. The benefit might be short-lived, but rhinovirus is so widespread, they add, it could still help to suppress COVID. On this day in history, in 1903, the Wright brothers obtained the first ever airplane patent. Now to the juniors with the lunch.
Good morning, Ephrata. Today's lunch is pizza, breaded chicken patty with a whole grain roll, taco salad, protein pack, sweet potato fries, roasted cauliflower, and assorted fruits.
Softball is home versus Anvil Cleona. Tomorrow, tennis is home versus Lebanon. And girls lacrosse is home versus Spring Grove. Now back to the main desk.
Attention to all Ephrata High School students, teachers, and administrators. The EHS Minithon Club would like to inform you of our official Minithon plans for this year. As we know, things have been very difficult and hard for us a lot this year. Although the world has got put on pause, cancer has not. This year we'll be having a school-wide fundraising competition. Each homeroom will be fundraising teams and have a group donor drive account that will be shared with friends and family anywhere, anytime, in any place. You'll have from when your donor drive account is set up until the end of May to fundraise. We have many incentives set up for fundraising, which includes swag bags, t-shirts, boots, and cats, donut parties, pizza parties, gift cards, and even a chance to win a charcoal grill.
There will be more information given to your homeroom teachers in their mailboxes. On top of the fundraising competition, the month of May will be a month-long mini-thon event. This will include different activities, themes, and games every single day of the month. Check out our social media for the calendar of events and the fundraising incentives. Follow us at EHS_Minithon on Instagram and at EHS Minithon on Facebook for updates. We are so excited to start this 2-month-long event, all for the kids. No families fight alone.
Are you interested in being a part of the student council next year? If so, stop down and grab a petition in Mr. Marzok's room 137.
In order to be considered on student council, you would need the petition, at least 25 signatures on the petition from members of your grade, and a teacher recommendation.
Everything is due to Mr. Marzok no later than Friday, March 26th at the end of the school day. If we do not receive your signature or teacher recommendations by then, you will not be on the ballot.
If you have any questions, please stop down to see Mr. Marzok for more details.
Attention seniors, the application portal for Ephrata National Bay Scholarships is still open. Last year, over $1.6 million was awarded to EHS seniors through these scholarships. Visit epnb.com to apply for the Hipschman, Wolf, Mellinger, and Brossman scholarships. Be sure to complete your application and submit all required materials by March 31st.
Have a great day, Ephrata.
Sean's a menace.
What are you going to do about it, huh?